The standard deviation is easy to calculate in RStudio with the SD function. So to find out the standard deviation of x, I would just ask what is the SD of x, which in this case is 0.87. The standard deviation is a very popular metric in data science as it helps to provide a clearer picture of our data. In particular, it helps us to understand how much variation there is. For instance, here I have two data sets loaded, x and y. Both have a mean of 50, but they are very different from each other. If we view x, we can see that the values are either the same as the mean or very close to the mean. Therefore, we get a low standard deviation, as there is little deviation from the mean. We could describe this type of data as being clustered close together. By contrast, if we were to view y, we can see that there is a lot of deviation from the mean. Some values are 100, others are 0. As a result, we get a high standard deviation, which in this case is 51.74. And so we can think of standard deviation as a measure of spread. The lower the standard deviation, the lower the spread. And so the values don't deviate too far from the mean. The higher the standard deviation, the greater the spread. And so the values do deviate far from the mean. I hope this helps. See you in the next one.